takes it easy so he can re-cinch that 5-point harness and tighten himself down into that seat for these final two. Reaction out of the throttle on that wheelie ball. Each time a monster truck comes to the track, they're going to attempt to do that RII just like we had done right there. So we know that that radio and the signal between the box and the truck and the radio signal in the hand of the tech official is actually working. And what they're doing now is the tech official bringing his arms closer and closer until he hits that white line, which is the starting line. Then he points down the track. Who thinks Rocking Crew's gonna win?